Current electricity. The first concept is, what is current? The rate of flow of electric charge is called current. So I is equal to Q upon T. Q is measured in coulomb, T is measured in second, then I is measured in ampere. So 1 ampere is equal to 1 coulomb upon second. Hope it is clear. This is the definition of current, meant for the state board 10th class. The rate of flow of electric charge is called current.